little summer house out on Cape Cod a number of years ago. My cousin Charles heard over the radio on WEEI the story of an automobile that had driven from its garage and killed a number of couples kissing down by the ocean side. Charles thought about the ocean's waves down the road just a mile, and as he turned off the radio, he saw with his own eyes the very same door handle they spoke of, hooked to the radio dial. And the summer breeze blew in the window that hadn't been opened before. So if you hear a radio, you had best beware. Be sure there's not a car around, cause legend still remains. There's a car without a handle, and that car is still at large. There's a car without a handle, and that car is still at large.